Hey everyone, in today's quick Premiere Pro tutorial, I'll show you how to create a smooth and cinematic speed ramp transition. Let's jump right in. I've already added two clips to the timeline. Right-click on each clip and choose Nest. Do this for both clips. Nesting helps us apply time remapping more cleanly. Now, go to the top left corner of each nested clip. Right-click on the FX icon, select Time Remapping, and choose Speed for both clips. Move the playhead to about 3 seconds before the end of the first clip. Under Effect Controls, go to Time Remapping and click to add a speed keyframe. Now pull up the right half of the keyframe to increase the speed. I'm setting it to around 800%. Right now, the speed change is abrupt, so let's smooth it out. Click and drag the keyframe handle to the right, then bend the blue line to create a smoother ramp. Now, apply the same technique to the second clip. Choose the point where you want the speed ramp to start. Add a keyframe, then pull up the left side of the keyframe to 800%. Smooth it out just like we did with the first clip. Drag and curve the keyframe handles. Finally, drag the second clip to the end of the first clip. This will create a seamless speed ramp transition. And that's it. You've just created a clean and smooth speed ramp transition in Premiere Pro. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the bell icon for more powerful editing tips. See you in the next video.